Hello everyone, I'm Frank. Today let's talk about WeChat we use in China. In China, everybody use WeChat, almost from 15 to 58. Everybody use that, not only for social work, but also for work. In a company, maybe people create a group and put co-workers in this group. I have been in hair business for 3 or 4 years ago. At that time, I used WhatsApp to connect my customers. But since last year, just a message is workable. I mean, when I send, when I try to send a video or picture, it's not work. I can't send a picture to my customer.
Let's see WeChat. It's easy to find WeChat in App Store. Search WeChat. This app. Almost every Chinese use this app. Let's open it. This is for message sent. And this sent a picture. Also, you can send your video, short video. Very easy. Here, click this camera. Send a photo. Click this button. Long time. It's a short video. When the circle round is over, it's a short video. Also, this button for call or video call. This is for call. This is for video call, like FaceTime. And you can send your position to your friends. And this button, you can send a voice to your friends. Hello, hello, hello. On my computer, I can use Facebook and YouTube with Lantern. It's an app VPN. Without that, I can't use YouTube or Facebook or Gmail or Twitter or Google AdWords. I have to use Lantern, the VPN.